and I survey the wondrous cross on which the Prince of Glory died.
My richest gain I count but loss,
and pour contempt on all my pride. Hebrews 12:2-3. Looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith,
who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame,
and is set down at the right hand of the throne of God. For consider him that endured such contradiction
of sinners against himself,
lest ye be wearied and faint in your minds.